Son, listen, they said if Billy had seven cups and he put seven straws in each cup, how many straws do Billy have, son?
Ten.
What? Look at it. It says seven cups. He got seven cups and he put seven straws in this cup, seven straws in this cup, seven straws in this cup. How many straws?
Five.
Boy, what the? What's wrong with you, son?
I'm not that really good at sevens, Dad.
Oh boy, why you didn't say nothing? We should have been looking at Mr. Luda you. Let's tune in.
Oh, it's about that time you learn.
Let's get it.
Oh, it's about that time you learn.
Let's get it. You know what time it is. 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 Learning with loops, loops, loops. Learning with loops, loops, loops. Learning with loops, loops, loops. Learning with loops, loops, loops.
What's up, YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok? It's your boy, Mr. Luda U, and I'm back with another mad tip. So, as you've seen, he was having some complications with the sevens. But like we said, don't worry, because Mr. Lou got you. Check this out. Okay, now that we know our threes and our fours, it's time to move to the sevens. So if you look behind me, just like we did with the threes, with the sevens, we created a tic-tac bar. But let me show you the difference. With the sevens, you're going to count 1 through 9, but you're starting from the top. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now, here's the tricky part. You're going to count 1 through 6 in each box, but if you have an even number, you have to put that even number in 2 different boxes. So the first one, you're going to leave blank, but you're going to start with the second one. Remember, we're counting from 1 to 6. And if we run into an even number, we have to put that even number into 2 boxes. Watch me work. So starting at this box, that's 1, 2 is the even number. So I have to put it in 2 boxes. Then we have 3, 4 is an even number, so it goes in 2 boxes, 5, and then 6. So now when your teacher asked you, what's 7 times 6? You know 7 times 6 is 42. Or what's 7 times 9? You know 7 times 9 is 63. And that's the trick for the sevens. All right, so now that we looked at Mr. Luda U, let's try it one more time. Billy has 7 cups. He put 7 straws in each cup. How many straws do we have?
Dad, not there. I got it. It's 49.
49! You got it, son. You know your seven. It's the 7. 14, 21, 28, 35. We know how to multiply. That's why he's so loud. 42, 49, 56, 63. We know how to multiply. Now sing it with me. 7, 14, 21, 28, 35. We know how to multiply, that's why we so loud. 42, 49, 56, 63. We know how to multiply, now sing it with me. Well, I hope that helped you out a little bit. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to ask Lou. And I will see you guys next week with another Learning with Lou. Holla!
Learning with loops, 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 loops